place for you.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, well, head on back then.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
Nathan!
Dad, we don't need that. You're already up here. Let's go.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, well, head on back then.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, well, head on back then.
Ah. Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we're head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
Some handholds right below us.
How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. Did no one find this?
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Like we're heading down.
Careful.
That is the second biggest sister in Africa.
Where was the big?
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
What is all this?
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Thank you.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help. Just finish what we started, huh? just finish what we started, huh?
So who was this Al-Basra?
He was a Mongol, a soldier from the country.
What's he doing teaming up with Ada?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway gunpowder.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly. What about that other guy? Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Symbols at once.
finish what we started, huh? There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. McCondon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ringer, constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, compared to your other adventures.
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down.
Oh, no!
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up compared to your...
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statues to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette.
Maybe a little bit of both.
There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
He's got a spyglass. He's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island. No skull.
Gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. First things first, get to higher ground.
First rule, higher ground. I know where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! God damn it! Sam!
Got our supply box. Fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Sad, can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. Oh, shit. Just push through. Let's push through.
Damn it. Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Ugh. No.
Please work!
Expect.
Whoa. Huh. Where to now?
Jesus.
Oh.
Ah. Refreshing.
Hello.
try to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there.
Along the tree line.
Well, there's a thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
So which one of them did they spot?
The older brother.
Huh? Got something over there.
What? What was it? What you got?
Open here! Got it!
Over here!